Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is Unlucky Vagrant. This is Jespar Dalvaric. Alright, continuing. Heading to Ark. Pretty sure this is the way. Yes. We couldn't cut through. Do any of this because there's mountains. And even here there was some mountains, but you can't see it on the map. I'm sure there was mountains here because I wanted to cut across. Boop, you know. But no. Cannot do. That's a rabbit. We're fine there. I don't think it has sharp pointy teeth. Okay, this is what I was looking at this people. Leucoagaricus. Whatever. Whatever it is, we have some of it. Oh! Is that the moon carrot? No. Yeah. That's alright. He's alright.
Huh? What? You mean the living dead, the Watirs everywhere, the frenzied civilians?
Never mind.
I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. Makes this place less boring.
You're bored, we're just gonna attack by some. Is it some kind of lion? Should I pick this up? It's only one weight. Candlestick, I'll sell it. Ooh, spell tome for ice breath. Oh, ooh! Oh, oh my, lost wild mage? Tootsie didn't like me taking that buck. I search the ectoplasm and get ectoplasm. Spare parts. Oops. Well, that was unexpected. So I get the learning books show up here, but the spell tomes don't. Yeah. Divine Shield. It sounds like it would be good to know. Ice Breath. A blast of cold that does 5 points of damage per second to health and stamina. Eh, it's not a lot, is it? Wait, don't I use up points when I learn these? Learning points 26. That sounded ominous for a second. Learning points are 26. It looks very cold around here. Let me just see something. Reduces magical damage. Well, this is even better. Unless it's reducing my magical damage. You already know this one. Okay. Mage Light. Let me just see. No, it doesn't. My learning points are not going down. Alright, so I might as well just learn everything I can. Detect life. Boon. Have that one. Have that one. Firebolt. I think Firebolt might be better. Ice Breath. What's that? That's Flame Bite. 6 points of fire damage per second. Firebolt, 12 points of damage. Alright, let's unfavorite. How do we? Yeah. Unfavorite. Favorite. Right. Improve fire spell. More Leucogericuses. And even more. Must be pretty hardy to be thriving out here in the wild. In the cold like this. Cool, look at that! Let this thing shatter or fall apart under me, thank you. Oh. How am I getting anywhere? Oh, alright. Oh, I see. Alright. Oh! I thought it was one of them running ahead. I'm like, what are you guys doing? Alright, slowly but surely we're getting there. We've got a traffic circle here. Just gotta mind our P's and Q's over there. Will you stop pushing me? I know I've been responsible for your death a few times. Okay. Let's try out this new spell. Oh. Whence comes it? There. Okay, let's get inside where he can't shoot at us.
Now, come on. Don't make it so easy.
Dual towers. Ooh. Alright, I'm getting down. Oh, crap. Ouch. Regenerates. Yeah, I might be too late here with. Regenerates 14 health for 4 seconds. It's pretty quick, right? 9 health. Oh, crap.
That's all you've got. You fucking scum.
Oh, pardon me. There's a lot of them. Okay. Let's call in my wolf, I guess. Yeah. Go get him! It's just Jess Bar. Got him. It just reminds me a lot of Valheim Towers from Skyrim. Alright. While they're messing around up there, being in the way, let me just check out what's going on here. Shoes. Got some pennies, lockpick, mana potion, ruined books. Hi. How you doing? You alright? You're not dead, I see. It's always a good thing. A human heart. Okay, is it a heart that he was carrying, or am I ripping out his heart? Or her heart? That's why I was trying to get out of you guys' way. Well, you can be out of my way. Another skull, we need that for summoning spirits. Which, by the way, I think my spirit might be dead. As in dead dead. Ooh, a scroll of mage light. We got coal. So another candlestick. Skeleton. With an iron sword. Wait for, yeah, I'll grab it. Ah, you bumped me. I'm trying to look in the sack. There's nothing. I need spare parts. Heavy leather boots. They're cheap. Oh, eggs? Oh, chicken egg. Salt? This one I looked in? Coal. Excuse me. Alright, I don't think I searched them all, did I? Did I search both of them? Nope, because I got a lockpick here. And a bloody skull. Not sure what I can do with a bloody skull, so I'm gonna leave that. Oh, the road continues this way. So, something to eat. Oh, these are ingredients. Oh, ice claw. Should be 3379 then. Yes. I wonder if there's an upper limit to that. I'll eat that. You decide to run around this side. I don't need much, I just want to top myself off. Raw wolf meat. Yummy. Lockpick, some more coins. Welcome back to the land of the... Well, not really the land of the living. It is the land of the living, but you are not living. A common soul gem. A scroll of soul trap. Ooh, a taproot. I remember those. Some more salt. I'm not going to do any alchemy right now, but I will take these juniper berries and this garlic. Handy stuff. I don't think we need a rest. Ah, this book. I'll grab it to sell. Vin Geographical Overview. I have read this one. Excuse me. Alright. No one hanging out up here? Ready to surprise me? Gotcha. 58, nice. 58 coins. You pushing me again, that felt like too easy. Cure disease potion. Potato. Stop. Potato cabbage soup. A drum. Ooh. A coin purse with 8 coins. Zeal like a dog bothering its owner. Nice! This turns out different than Valdheim Towers up here. Account of an Unknown Traveler, Volume 1. Steel Arrows, I think we have account. Volume 1. Ooh, a hunting longbow. Is that better than my longbow? Did I sell my longbow? Did I use it? Okay, I'm gonna keep this as my longbow then. Oh wait, no, it is. Never mind. I didn't see this for some reason. Damage. Yeah, this is better. Okay. Favoriting the longbow. Okay, I just want to check this book with my... I write them all down, you see. So I know... Oops. I think I have this one. Account of an Unknown Traveler, Volume 2. I see. Volume 1, yep, I have. Got in the mayor's house along with 2. Alright, so... More spare parts. Don't be knocking me off here. If you kill me, I will come back to life and kill you slowly. Hmm. Let's look and pull them out, right? Thank you. Another ice claw. Boop. Oh, empty. Empty, empty. Ingot's heavy. I'm not gonna take it. Oh, beef. Yeah, I'll leave that. I could cook it over there with the fire, I know, but I have enough stuff right now. I have enough dishes. That bird's just hanging out there. Oh! I hear a ghostie.
Hey, Eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time, I'll wait. I can use a break anyway.
You're not coming with me? I hear a ghostie. Hear you. Ooh. A chest up here. I figured there'd be more foes here, but we've got another ghostie, another apparition. The other one I found is also level 1. The one in... I forget where it was. The one where we found Madame Tarhuti's beauty elixir. Alright, one lock. Pick 25 old iron arrows and a potion of protection from shock. Resists 15% shock damage for 240 seconds. Boop. I'm just gonna wait for this thing to, Am I looking at the ghost? Oh, there's a skeleton. Yeah. I thought I was looking at Jess Bar down there through the walls. Potion protection from frost. Same thing as the shock, only with frost. An iron sword. Hey, I just bought. I gotta wait for this thing to. Hello there, Rugar One Eye.
Now a good pipe.
Also level 1, I guess, or one of them, or one soul. Do we get a 20? All right. Whenever I get somewhere that has a phasmless workbench. I might be checking that one out. If I check this out, Brown Rock Cave, he's not coming with me. Do we dare? Enter Brown Rock Cave. I guess we do. Mm-hmm. We got highwaymen. Very attractive. Alright, I know I got some poisons, right? Poison of woe. So, anything that gives you an edge, though. Let's put it on here, too. Heads up!
All you got?
No, I got this. I got that too.
Just a scratch.
Well, that was easy. Yeah, that happened so quick. Okay. Looks like we go further, though. Wheat! And flour. Rancid mana potion. Oh, and extra stuff. Small stash. Old robe, one pound. I'll grab it. Potion of protection from magic. We got steel arrows. Disciplines of magic entropy. Grab it to sell. I read that one. Spell tome for boon. I know that one. I could sell that as well. Potion of the apothecary. Garlic. Salt. I'll leave this other stuff. I don't really have... I'm starting to get up there and wait. So. A note! How exciting. Potato cabbage soup. Even more exciting. What's the note say? Those sounds from the other side of the door can be really scary. The entrance is somewhere on the other side of the mountain, and the door is locked from the other side. Borak has ordered us here to prevent something from breaking through this door and attacking the dual towers from behind. And my partner is wetting his pants. The entrance is somewhere on the other side of the mountain, and the door is locked from the other side. Okay. I wonder if I can pick that lock. I'll grab the note. Or if we're gonna have to get in there from the other side of the mountain. Which I won't be doing now unless we end up going past there. And Jespar is waiting patiently after all. I don't know how far in this stain mushrooms. Don't let it stain your clothes. We don't know where this door is, how far in. You're a ghost. I should be able to pass through you. Spore crown. This door? Barred from the other side. Got it. Alright, we'll have to remember to check out the rest of this place whenever we go past here. But we might... Are we going around this mountain? I'm not sure. We are here, dual towers. Looks like maybe back where we came is the other way in. It doesn't even show up on our map, this thing. What's it called again? Brown something? Brown Rock Cave. Hey.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
I'm the one running ahead of you. I gotta keep running too, otherwise you're gonna push me off here. That's right, we go through here, right? Do we? I mean, you can go through here, you don't have to. Alright, let's see if we're headed the right way. Yes. So we gotta keep to the right when it forks. Oh. I don't trust it. Who's detected me? Oh, I hear more wolves. You calling them? Talking to them? A blueprint for steel cuirass, if that's how you say that. Spell tome for panic. There's really no one around here. But I hear them wolves. Quail or pheasant? If there are... there are wolves... come out now while we have our wolf. Corpse of a tomb robber. Ooh, got an amethyst. Brittle longbow. Yeah. Haha.